Rocco Bacco back here with Orioles manager Buck Showalter. Another edition of Buck's Blog. And Buck, back in Baltimore now after being in D.C. for two nights, one game. Were you impressed by how many Oriole fans showed up for that game? And what does that do to the ball club?
Oh, I don't think our guys don't notice it. You always need a little pick-me-up during the season. That's why it's always great to get back home with just some friendly faces and friendly voices and a friendly atmosphere. But especially as the innings wore on the first night, the bad thing about it is, you know, we're in friendly confines of a locker room, and you get that long rain delay yesterday, which, you know, not a whole lot you can do about, but you know there's a lot of people that have built their day around that, and they're sitting around for, I remember in the playoffs 2012 how bad we all felt about, you know, people had waited so long for that situation, and we had those long rain delays, and it was cold, so there's not a whole lot you can do about that because the weather doesn't always cooperate. But it did mean a lot to us.
Get your designated hitter back now. What were you more impressed by with your pitchers hitting? McFarland laying down the bunt or Tillman actually putting the ball in play a couple times against Strasburg?
Well, Tilly'd be the first to tell you it was blind luck, you know. But, he tries. And Mac doesn't surprise me at all because, in fact, I came close to hitting and running there because he can handle the bat. He's one of our better athletes. But, you know, the DH is more of an advantage. National League club coming to, you know, we're at a disadvantage going to their ballpark because we lose one of our better hitters and the pitchers are doing something they don't do during the year. And, they come to our ballpark and they could use the DH quite freely. I mean, they've got Zimmerman DHing and, you know, it actually works better for their club. So, it's not particularly fair, but nobody really asks or cares.
Your guys had to play 41 innings in 3 days, end up winning three games in a row. I asked a couple guys on the team, what does that say about this ball club? One guy said resilient and one said tired. What does it say about the club?
Well, who said tired so I know that? No, don't give him up. No, our guys don't dwell on a lot unless you get asked about it. They think it's part of the job description. That's like I told the umpires in Washington last night. Hey, you guys tell us when we play and we'll show up. You know, that's what we do. We play games and we play until someone – so if you start – it's like you go to the doctor and the guy says, are you tired? No. Are you tired? No. Are you tired? About the fifth time they ask you, you go, well, I guess I should be. Certainly we are. Nobody's 100 – you know, last time these guys were 100% about the second day of spring training, next time they'll be 100% is about 2 weeks after the season's over. So, you know, it's part of the job, and our guys do a good job of disciplining themselves to withstand it.
You've got two guys who will be starting in the All-Star game, plus Matt Wieters will be there, Adam Jones participating in the home run contest. Is there a part of you that loves that recognition for the ball club and love to see as many guys as possible go, and then the other part of you that says everybody could use some rest right now?
Oh, yeah, but you're never going to take away from that. Adam and I were talking yesterday, came in about the home run contest, and I said, do you want to do it? You know, do you want to do it? And he goes, yeah, I think I do. And I said, fine, I'll do it. You know, you can get hurt walking out in the locker room, coming in from the parking lot. You know, if you live your life like that, you know, you're not going to live it to its fullest. And it's a great experience that he's earned. And if you watch batting practice, Adam, he can be pretty violent anyway. So I think his body's ready for anything coming that way. And he gets a couple of days after that. And he's representing our club. Now I have an excuse to watch the home run hitting contest because trust me, in the past, the way the format is was unwatchable. So now that Adam's in it and they've changed the format, I might actually watch it a little bit and with no volume for sure.
Set aside about 8 hours for it. Yeah. He's Buck Showalter. I'm Rocco Bacco. Thanks for watching.